Hello students, we are going to discuss the first lesson from the main reader First Flight. The title of the lesson is A Letter to God, written by G.L. Futis. This is a short summary of the lesson. The story is all about the unwavering faith of a farmer in God. The farmer whose name is Lencho. Lencho was a farmer. He had the field of ripe corn dotted with flowers. He hoped for a downpour or at least a shower because he was confident that his harvest is going to yield him huge profit just like it does every year. He was very happy to see the huge mountains of cloud, as it was a ray of hope for him. But suddenly, strong wind began to blow with large hailstone, and it continued for an hour, and the whole field was covered with hailstone, and it appears to be as if the field was covered with salt. The whole cornfield was totally destroyed due to the hailstone. The hail had left nothing for Lencho and his family. Lencho did not understand what to do then. But as the story is all about Lencho's faith in God, he decided to seek the help from God, for which he wrote a letter demanding for 100 pesos. With this 100 pesos, he decided to sow his field again and to continue with the expenses that he has to bear for himself and his family. The next day, he dropped the letter in the mailbox. The postman received the letter from the mailbox and could not stop himself from laughing when he saw that the letter was addressed to God. He brought that letter to the postmaster, whose description is given as a fat, amiable, kind-hearted person. He was very much impressed to see the strong faith of Lencho on God. So he decided to help Lencho, but he found that it won't be possible for him alone to help him out. So he, along with his fellow colleagues, and he too contributed a part of his salary and somehow managed to collect 70 pesos. He waited for Lencho to come to the post office the next day. The following Sunday, Lencho came little early to collect the money. But Lencho was really being disappointed to find that he received only 70 pesos. He was very angry and he found it very difficult to write down a letter again to God. But he wrote a letter to God demanding for the rest of the money. He also wrote that God should not send the money through post office because Lencho believed that the employees of post office were a bunch of crook. Bunch of crook refers to that they were a group of dishonest people. Here, Lencho had lot of faith in God, but he did not trust the people who helped him out in the time of crisis. That is why it has been said that true faith in God will be rewarded through the charity of other people. But here Lencho could not realize the people who helped him out and could not express his heartfelt gratitude for the kind gesture of the employees of the post office. So the message that has been learned from this story is you need to have extreme faith in the Almighty, because in hard time, it is the God only who help you out. Extreme faith in the Almighty can always give you a ray of hope even in the darkest time. Second point that everybody should understand is we should trust or have faith in people around us, because God is present in all human beings. So I have tried to explain and cover up most of the points of this lesson. This is a very short summary of the lesson, A Letter to God. Read the lesson thoroughly, go through it. This explanation would definitely help you out to understand the lesson in a better manner.